All right, folks, time to get things started. Hello and welcome. My name is Jason Albright. I am the voice of your Decatur Municipal Band. Thank you for joining us here at the Devon. We're very excited to have you with us for tonight, and we've got a fantastic show ready to go for you. It's a bit of an encore show of the past several weeks that we've been performing, and that includes our vocalist, Kristen Moore. She's got some good stuff coming your way, and I'm telling you, she's going to fill this amphitheater. Just fill it. If you would like to follow along with us tonight, we don't have any programs, but we do have technology on our side. If you would like to pull your smartphone out, choose the browser of your choice, type into said browser, decatermuni.band, and I'll tell you what is waiting for you. That's all you have to do, and right there is our program. It is as simple as that. Super easy. John set that up for us. Nicely done, sir. So there you go. If you want to follow along, you got it. And with that, hey, let's get to the music. But before we go, please show some love to the guy over there. He's our conductor extraordinaire, Mr. Jim Culbertson. And this right here is your Decatur Municipal Band.
Thank you.
That's how you start a show. That was John Williams, the Symphonic Marches. And if you didn't recognize that third one, that was John's Olympic Fanfare and March from 1984. Next up, we have a piece that was commissioned by the Covina, California Concert Band to celebrate their 60th anniversary. It comes from Rossano Galante, and it is called Liberty.
Thank you.
flaws when we've been faked out the one time, right? We don't know. Our next tune is from Philip Spark. He was commissioned by the Stadtmusik Willisau in Switzerland to help commemorate their 175th anniversary in 2003. It's a four-movement piece. We are going to be performing movements 1, 3, and 4. Yeah, that's what we're doing. This is Masquerade.
Thank you.
Tonight is the owner of the Inspire Agency in Bloomington, where she also resides with her family. And she may reside and work in Bloomington, but she's a Mount Zion girl at heart. And she did her time with the Decatur Park Singers. That said, she has performed all over the place, including Germany. But we're your favorite, right?
Yes.
Absolutely. Okay. She's certainly one of our favorites, and she's going to be doing a classic from Funny Girl first up, Don't Rain on My Parade. Please welcome to your Muni mic, Kristen Moore.
Thank you.
we will have more Kristen Moore later. Very soon, actually. All right. So next up, we're going to have some music from a Broadway heavyweight and its 1971 film adaptation, which was a fairly major Oscar winner. This is the Symphonic Dances from Fiddler on the Roof.
Thank you.
I can all but guarantee that somewhere out there, right now, there is a producer seriously considering a sequel called Fiddler in the Basement. They're gonna throw it on Netflix. I guarantee it's in serious conversation. You know it is. It's the world we're in. It'll be a 6-part miniseries. You wait. All right, this season we have been featuring a series of narrative pieces, and tonight we are bringing back one of our favorites, and it is based on the codices of Leonardo da Vinci. He was a philosopher, an inventor, artist, researcher, and that's just scratching the surface. This piece, it is a ridiculously wild ride through his life and times. It is called Leonardo, and it is from Otto M. Schwartz. The subject and frame, Leonardo da Vinci. First images appear in the imagination. Everything flows and moves around. Connections begin to form. philosophical considerations, studies in the proportions of the human body. Leonardo studies human anatomy and the body's proportions according to Vitruvius, the Vitruvian man. Among his adventures. Well, while it is getting a little cooler at this point, I'm sure we're all wishing a little bit of the magic of this next selection would actually provide a bit more, because Kristen is coming back and she is singing highlights from Frozen. I'm not wrong, am I? That would be delightful. But regardless of whether or not the snow and the ice actually comes, we do have the lovely vocals, once again, of Kristen Moore.
Like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now
We're going to take you way back now for some film score classics. In this mix, we have two from Eric Wolfgang Korngold. Those would be The Seahawk and King's Row. Following that, we have two from Max Steiner. My mind just went out there. I was going to say Max Steiner. And those two would be Casablanca and Gone with the Wind. This is Film Score Classics.
Thank you.
Next, we present to you an update on the Italian opera, which one is it? Oh yeah, La Forza del Destino. That's the power of fate. There's so much rambling up here, I tell you. This piece takes the original three-note motif and it develops it into a brand new theme that further explores the idea of fate as presented in the original opera. It is from Jay Bocook, who actually arranged our last piece as well. This is Destiny Reimaginaire.
Thank you.
we are going to bring Kristen back for one more, and please hear me now, okay? When you welcome her to the mic, go easy on the applause, all right? Because you're going to want to save all of that palm strength for after she's done. You feel me? All right, singing Highlights from a Vita. One more time, please welcome to your Muni mic, Kristen Moore.
Thank you.
are. Keep it going. All right. The band's got one more for you, but before we get to that, how about another round of applause for Devin? We love being here. How nice is this, huh? How nice is this? And I tell you what, keep that clapping going for that guy right there. Kenny from Illinois Audio makes us sound real good in this place. And every week. All right. So we're gonna send you home on a downer. This one is just such a low energy song. No? Did we scrap the low energy? All right, we're going straight to 76 trombones from Music Man. Here we go. Sunday night, 6 p.m., we will be at Fairview Park with a preview performance of our full show that we will present Monday night in Central Park. That one's it's at 7 p.m. Concert work for band, or concert works for band. is our theme this coming week. We have soloist David Cook, and we have a new vocalist. Ali Gabriel is going to be with us. We're very excited. It's a great show, some fantastic music. We hope to see you there. Thank you for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. We love you. Get home safe so we can do it all over again real soon. Thank you and good night.